Hey guys, Heather Clontmaker with Coldwell Banker here. Today I am standing in the middle of my living room, which I will not show you the whole thing because we are totally in the midst of the whole Christmas decorating thing. But I wanted to pop on here to show you where I am having a major design indecision. And I know we all have those spots in our houses, or at least most of us do, where we're not quite sure what to do or whatever. So I'm gonna show you mine, and then I would love for you to post in the comments you know, any pictures of any areas that you have wanted to work on or that you have, you know, put together different design ideas for that you haven't been able to actually pull the trigger on doing. So here's mine. So we got this awesome mid-century dresser on a Facebook site a couple years ago, and we were going to turn it into a bathroom sink and the vanity for a bathroom sink, and we ended up not doing the bathroom yet, so it's kind of made its home here. So I'm gonna show you this here because this is where design and decor items go to die. And unfortunately, this is right in my living room. We have cute little pictures I've printed and haven't put up yet. Look at that, look at those cuties. We have Christmas ribbon, buffalo check, mad about buffalo check and haven't gotten it on the tree yet. Old picture frames, one of them's from the nursery, thought about switching it out. Box of business cards. A light fixture that I just picked up at IKEA for our bathroom. A little gold thing I'm going to turn into a planter. My orchid, who had beautiful blooms until very recently. So as you can see, this area has posed a challenge. I was going to do a gallery wall here with random frames. I'm thinking maybe now of doing all the same size frames, doing a grid, but I really just have had a lot of trouble deciding. We used to have our TV on this wall. You can see the little holes left from it, from where we had it mounted, but yeah, so here's my major design area that I've just had a lot of indecision of. So I would love to see areas in your home that you have tried to work on or that you have thought about, you know, doing something with and just haven't quite pulled the trigger or can't decide what to do. Show us those pictures. Would love to see it. Thanks, guys. Have an awesome day.